Bagley on him now. Do they want to take advantage of that mismatch? Now it's Wall on Bagley, and he says, I'll try a three. Thank you very much.
Yeah, San Antonio was so good for a couple decades.
Oh, a bank shot. Did John Wall, he's been working on that. Really an outstanding young man. John Wall with a three. Wall going to work on Fox. And puts it out. Oh, what a shot. John Wall high off the glass.
John Wall, De'Aaron Fox guarding him. John Wall turns the corner by driving left. Remember we talked about how he likes to drive left. And then the hang in the air. Look at how he uses his backside right there to get a little bit of space to go high off the glass.
John Wall steps back for a three. And the rebound is tapped around. Wall gets it back, lays it up and in. He is so athletic. John Wall already with 16 points in the first half now. Will challenge Holmes. Pulls up with a jumper and hits it. Likes him out there.
I was going to say he might have shot that from Oklahoma.
That's where he went to school, so he may have. And that's a nice basket. Who's been challenging you for the title? There's the DeMarcus Cousins with a block. And Wall back the other way for two.
Feels so good, Bill.
That's an oldie.
John Wall with a good, strong finish.
I don't think.
Yeah, he should have only three. That should be changed.
Wall puts up the jumper. John Wall now with his season high, 22 points. 27 and counting left to play. Seven on the shot clock for Wall. Wall drives inside on Buddy Hield, hooks it up and in. John Wall doing his magic.